Hey, all you cool pigs and piglets, meet the newest member of the Hog family, Landon Rogers, junior dual threat quarterback out of Little Rock Parkview, a Razorback commit as of Thursday afternoon.
Joy, passion, all of that stuff. It's a rush, really, because, I mean, you playing at the next level. You're getting a chance to compete just out of SEC college. You're just blessings upon blessings. I got on the phone with Pittman, cheesing, smiling, we're just kicking it. We're just talking, having fun. The guy had so much energy, you can't beat that anywhere. That energy was just outrageous. It made me feel welcome.
So, what is Rogers bringing to Fayetteville?
I'm bringing leadership. I'm bringing hard work. I'm bringing all the qualities you need to win. I'm bringing everything I have to the table. I'm putting everything on the line.
And it's more than just mentality, but physicality in a big way.
His measurables are really off the charts. I mean, he's really fast. He can jump 6'5", he's 215, 4'4", 4'5", guy. So, I mean, just got some abilities, some skills that are just not everyone's gifted with. And his hands, man, I mean, for a quarterback, it's a big deal to have, you know, hands that are 10 inches or bigger. He's got 11 and a half inch hands from thumb to pinky, which right now is the largest hands in the NFL.
Rogers is ready to join the effort to turn around the Arkansas program under a new regime.
Just see him being a hog, you know. You're going to get leadership, you're going to get work ethic, you're going to get a complete quarterback that can run and can throw the ball and just help win games, turn the program around.
Rogers could have gone out of state. The difference maker is the incoming coaching staff.
Their energy, the way they care for their players, true family. They have fun, they are laughing, just they're one big family, and you can't pass that up. It's family. Like, you have dinners at the houses, you relax together, you practice together, you go to school together. Like, all this stuff is just, it's amazing. You can't pass that up. You can't pass the opportunity up. Wow, he just gave me the, you know, just all the whistles. He told me everything would be good about it. And I'm a very versatile quarterback, so he can really, he expands their offense as far as running to throwing to doing whatever we need to do to succeed and get in the end zone.
Not just an athlete, but a student athlete. Rogers understands the difference, and it played a part in his decision.
I've always liked the Razorbacks, but I'm not a fan of a college. I'm a fan of who, like, what the college is about. It's just a lot of stuff falls in place with who you want to commit to, because Arkansas has all the tools that I'd like to learn and it can help me succeed in college, and that's including playing football.
What could separate Rogers' game on the next level?
The way I can break down and defeat any coverage.
And one day bring the Razorbacks offense to a whole nother level.
I'm a hard worker and I don't give up. I don't give up when we're down. I don't give up when we're ahead. I'm a power. You're going to get my same 100% you had the whole game or practice. Just because we drop one or two. Okay, we're going to catch three more. You know what I'm saying? We're down two touchdowns. We're going to score four touchdowns. I'm all about finishing.
With a year left in high school, Rogers' eyes stay set on the near future and what can be accomplished as a Parkview Patriot.
I plan on doubling my stats. That's first and foremost. I plan on winning, and we're going to come together as a team. We're going to play as a team the entire year instead of three-fourths of the team. No, we're going to play the whole team, the whole game. It's going to be 100% full throttle to the fourth quarter, and we're going to win.
Nick Walters, Fox 16.